Hey guys, I've got another round one nail here. This one is just under 6 inches long. 5 inches and looks like 8/10. These are in tenths on this ruler. Not sure if that's in the camera. Let me see that. Okay, and just under a quarter of an inch thick, about just over 3/16. So. I've wrapped up one earlier with these brown leather wraps I've got. I'm going to do a double underhand bend. I feel more comfortable like that for some reason. So anyway. Here we go. And that's all there is to it, I suppose. It's quite an easy nail in the scheme of things. Get some better stock soon. So, well, bent at a bit of an angle, but still, well under 2 inches, an inch and a half. Here we go. Cheers, guys.